Hello, for part three of the Bernina 1230 repair videos, I'll show you how to adjust the stitch length on a machine that doesn't respond properly to the stitch length dial setting, or like in the case with this machine, won't stitch a buttonhole, won't stitch any of the letters or numbers in the embroidery functions, and won't stitch any of its advanced stitch functions either. So we'll turn this machine on, turn it around, and I'll show you how to do that adjustment. On the back of the machine, you'll find this panel, and you'll have two white plastic caps here and a metal pin that sticks out here. Pick both of the caps off. You'll find screws underneath. Remove those, and then over here grab this pin with a pair of pliers and just gently rotate it, and then it'll unthread itself. And then you can grab onto the panel here. Take off the back to expose the stitch length and bobbin function pieces. And this fork is what you're going to be working with. There is an adjustment in the back of the machine back here. You can get to it with a tool like this, which is a long reach 2.5 millimeter Allen wrench. Stick the tool into the screw that you see in the back of the machine there. Loosen that screw, and then using the tool still stuck in the screw, begin to rotate up or down until this fork stops pulsing when you have the stitch dial turned to the zero setting. Once you have this fork not pulsing anymore, you know you're at the zero setting as far as the eccentric goes that drives this fork, and you'll have the machine return to full functions with buttonhole lettering and other embroidery functions working properly. So I'll show you how this machine uses that fork to make the stitch length occur. So that's kind of the normal default, and as you rotate towards a longer stitch, it pulses more, and towards zero, you'll see it pulse less until it eventually stops. And that's what you're looking for. When the dial on the front of the machine is at zero, that fork should stop pulsing, and you should have fabric that is no longer being moved. So that's all there is to it. Put the back on the machine, and you are back in business. Hope this helps out.